This is Angelina, and I'm your interlocutor for your IELTS speaking test. Are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Can I have your full name, please?
Yes, my full name is Iram Suhail. It's I-R-A-M-S-O-H-A-I-L. Iram Suhail.
All right, and what may I call you?
You can call me Iram.
All right. Iram, where do you come from?
I am from Lahore.
All right. Can I have your ID, please?
Yes, please.
Thank you so much. So, do you work or study?
Recently I'm just working, but recently I worked both because I studied MBA in management because I'm working as a manager in an organization. That was the requirement of my job to complete my studies.
All right. Okay. Let's talk about social media. Are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Which social media websites do you use most?
It depends. Mostly because I'm a working woman and I'm a student too. So mostly I prefer the social media like apps to connect with the people immediately. Because I work in an organization which requires urgent and prompt contact with the other colleagues and sometime with the patients. So I prefer my mobile apps like WhatsApp, Facebook, or my other contacts to approach the people.
Right.
But on the weekends, I used to watch movies in my spare time on Netflix. Online sometimes.
Right. So my next question to you is, how much time do you spend on social media sites?
Apart from the job, because on job it is the job requirement to use the mobile apps and to keep updated on the social media. But apart from the job, I don't have much time to spend time on social media because of a very busy schedule. But I manage to find out some on the weekends with family just for the entertainment purpose.
Right. What kind of information about yourself have you put on social media?
Not too much, but the people in my social circle knows me well. They know because they mostly are from my workplace, and some of them are my class fellows, and they know me very well. That's why I think I have no need to update my profile on social media. I already have enough of my social circle.
All right. Is there anything you don't like about social media? What is that and why?
Yes. On social media, mostly people use the identity of the other person, and sometimes they misuse. Mostly being a female, I am very conservative in this matter because I have seen so many people who try to blackmail with the pictures and by getting their personal information and by approaching and disturbing the females during the family time or the people who did like this are doing this just for their fun, but it's not the easy for the person who is getting humiliated from these kind of persons.
All right. This is the end of your interview section. Now let's begin with the cue card section.